Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable internal graphics in Gigabyte motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to enter our BIOS, then navigate to advanced mode. Inside we can go for the settings, I/O ports, and here you can find internal graphics that we can enable, disable or set it to auto state. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.